I can't drink vinegar, man.
What?
I just can't.
Are you about to?
You balance it. Okay, one more. Go ahead, one more.
So, it was a good day, Ice Cube.
I said Ice Cube first.
You said Snoop.
I said Ice Cube before he said it. I said Snoop very first, yes.
I'm happy.
Rewind.
Mm-hmm.
I said Ice Cube first.
You did.
Tupac, I get around.
I get around.
Yeah.
You don't want to take a shot of alcohol?
I do this all day. There you go. You can have it.
E40? Huh?
E40?
Tupac.
Go ahead, keep going,
because
that's not my
that
intro.
I don't know what that could be.
It just says scroll down the left side of the
No, it's
not. E40? That is E40. It's featuring E40. It's
not E40?
Okay, I'm done. Who is that?
The
clip? Oh, he was a part of
the group.
You gotta say it like
you should get something. No, cause that
was E40 rapping though.
You gotta say.
No, I know. It's fine. Yeah, we got. I mean, we gotta say who it is.
Wow.
Ooh, that's OK.
I want to vote right now.
Oh shit. Oh my God! What's the name of the song?
Good Vibrations.
Yes, that's the name of the song. But I don't know.
I couldn't tell you the truth.
Don't know.
That is.
Yeah,
because
that's
Good Vibrations.
Yeah.
Such a sweet sensation. No.
His name is Michael George.
Michael Jordan.
I don't know his name.
His name is.
All right, we done.
George Michael.
Michael's is not a rapper.
What's the name?
Marky Morgan, the funky.
Marky Morgan.
Can you teach him some of her parents' names?
Wu-Tang. RZA. GZA. No.
He's just trying.
Anything with a Z in it.
It's Wu-Tang. And somebody from Wu-Tang. It's Method Man. Method Man. Red Man.
Yeah.
Method Man.
One of them.
Okay,
which one? What's the song? Redman.
Give Daddy 2 points.
I don't know.
Ice cream.
I've never heard the song a day in my life.
Jay-Z.
Dean.
Oh, Jermaine Dupri.
Oh,
yeah. Both of those people.
Money Ain't a Thing.
I got a guy to score keep it down here, y'all.
Yes, Daddy. Daddy, catch up to Tisha. Woo, woo.
Sound of the Police is the song.
Woo, woo.
We didn't even hear the rapper voice.
That was the name.
Cypress Hill. Cypress Hill.
Redman, Method Man.
Hit me, baby.
He said the whole chorus.
Hit me, baby.
ice cream.
I don't want you to know that like that though. That it was like
bring
that
and baby, baby, hit me. Come on. Mary J. Blige.
Mary J. Blige. Baby.
I never knew. Love like this. No. I mean,
No.
Real love.
Yes.
Real love.
Journey. I can't look at Journey because she's laughing and stuff. She's gonna make me laugh.
But let me get my points.
Usher. Usher. Nice and slow.
Nice.
Yeah.
Don't be trying to be almost behind me in my shadow and stuff. That's not a song, that's just you.
It isn't a song, but one day listen to
you. Yeah, you did that.
Oops.
TLC Creep.
And I had that whole CD.
All she heard was the trumpet, like the first part of the Ooh. Trumpet.
So I creep.
You creeping?
You better go. Y'all gonna get burned up. Y'all better go out of
let's
that R&B. That R&B is.
No,
oh,
we
can
get part of the thing. All right, y'all. So, I lost.
Woo! Woo! Second place.
Get your face. You only caught up because of rap. I should have stayed with pop and
Hey, I got like three on pop.
Push your face. So, T-Shine had 25. Hubby had 17. Mm-hmm. And I had 7. Like, how do that even make sense? I feel like I got up and left during the game.
It wasn't ratchet music. That's why she didn't know about
it. That's right. Do we get to tell her what you get to take a shot of?
So, I have to take a shot.
Bloop, 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 bloop. A Mario practice.
Woo, get that vinegar, girl. Ew.
So the person that lost actually likes vinegar. So really, that's what you gonna do? Y'all see that? Y'all see how they trying to play me? That's okay. I got him. Okay.
Oh my god, you just took vinegar.
Give me a kiss. Give me a kiss. I don't get a kiss.
Yeah, it's Mally.
Y'all see? I gave him 2 kids. And y'all see how he acts with vinegar?
So you ain't give me no vinegar.
Alright, y'all. So, I hope you guys enjoyed this challenge. Thank you guys so much for watching. Don't forget to comment down below, like, share. Make sure you guys tell a friend about us. If you haven't, hit that subscribe button for more videos here in Provoville. And we'll talk to you guys in our next video. Bye!
You talking a lot over here, girl. I should have did that. Alright, y'all. Appreciate it. Deuces, we out.
Deuces. Meet the Provos.